While we are very satisfied with the actions in ensuring safety of our employees and ramping up the capability to service our customers from home, we are still very much, as all of you know, in the middle of the crisis, and especially the economic turbulence is just unfolding. Based on various estimates, the global GDP growth rates are expected to decline at least by 2%. This assumes that the virus peaks in this quarter, which is the April, May, June quarter. If the peak goes into July, August, September quarter, then the decline could be even more drastic. This will, of course, be supported by a recovery in the following quarters. This is likely to have significant impact on our customers' business, their earnings, and hence their IT spends. We already see budget reductions, cuts in discretionary spend, pricing pressures in terms of discounts or payment term extensions, and restructuring requests for existing spends. Certain sectors like retail, hospitality, airlines, energy, manufacturing will experience, especially the auto sector within manufacturing, will experience a more immediate and deeper impact. Given the uncertainty in the environment and inability to predict the course of this health crisis, we have decided to temporarily suspend our practice of providing quarterly guidance. And we will resume when we have increased certainty on both the demand and supply side factors. As we expect the revenues to decline during the quarter, it will put a huge pressure on our margins. We will have trade-offs to make on hiring, salary increases, discretionary spends, and managing variable costs such as subcontracting costs, among others. But defending revenues and gaining market share will remain a priority.